of Ganit Pravin. Today we are going to start exercise 6, in which we are going to learn common divisors, common multiples, or prime factors, or using prime factors, how to find LCM and HCF. These new concepts we are going to learn. So the first question is, find the common divisors of the following pairs of number. Common divisors, this is the next concept, you can say. Divisors, we know, divisors means factors, right? Factors means the numbers by which the given number is divisible. Okay, so the here there is one word is added here, that is common. Common divisors means what? Common means what when there are two things, so the common features between those two or three can be more. Okay, common means same things, the things which are same in both the numbers or both the things, that is called common, we can say. Okay, so here we have to find the common divisors of 12 and 15, these two numbers. Okay, for that what we have to do, first we have to find divisors of 12, and then we have to find divisors of 15, and after that we have to check which divisors are common. Common means the divisors which are in which are the part of 12 also and 15 also, that those are called common divisors. Understood? So let's find first divisors of 12. So you know 12 is equal to, see, first pair will be 1 into 12, correct? Then 2 into 6 are 12, then there is 3, 4 is 12, right? And 15, 1 into 15, 15 ones are 15, 3, 5 is 15, correct? This much, okay. So factors or divisors of 12, D of 12, D means divisors, okay? Divisors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 and 12 itself, okay? Whereas divisors of 15 are 1, then there is 3, 5 and 15. Okay, so these are the divisors of 12 and these are the divisors of 15. Now let's find common divisors of 12 and 15 is equal to. Now, common divisors means what? The divisors which are the numbers which are divisors of 12 also and 15 also. Let's underline for such divisors. See, 1 is divisor of 12 also, 1 is divisor of 15 also, so it is common. So let's underline it. Okay. Then 2 is divisor of 12, but it is not divisor of 15, so it is not common. See, 3 is divisor of 12 also and 15 also. 15 also, right? 4 is not, there is no 6 no more. So only 1 and 3 are the common divisors of 12 and 15. So common divisors of 12 and 15 is equal to 1 and 3. This is our answer. Understood? So in this way, we have to find common divisors of any two. It may or sometimes they will give 3 numbers or 4 numbers. So let's find your common divisors of 24 and 18. So first, find divisors of 24. First pair is always 1 into that number itself, 1 into 24. Then it is the table of 2 also divided, and it is divisible by 2 also. 12 twos are 24. It is divisible by 3 also, 3 8s are 24. It is divisible by 4 also, 4 6s are 24. Finish. It is not in table of 5, and it is in table of 6. So already we have got 6, that means pair finished. Then 18. 1 into 18, first pair. 2 into 9, correct? 2 9s are 18. 3 6s are 18. Okay, this much. Okay. So, divisors of 24 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12 and 24. Whereas divisors of 18 are 1, 2, 3, 6, 9 and 18. So now common divisors of 24 and 18 are common divisors. C means common divisors. Common divisors of 24 and 18 are, see, let's underline first. 1, correct? There is 2, 3 also, no, 4, 6, this much, okay? So common divisors of 24 and 18 are 1, then there is 2, 3 and 6. 4 divisors pure or common, okay? So in this way, you have to find common divisors of the given numbers. One more example we will take. See, 32 and 48. Here we have to find common divisors of 32 and 48. So, first of all, we need to find all the divisors of both the numbers. So, 32 if you take, the first pair will be 1 into 32. Then, 2 into 16 to the 32, right? 16 to the 32. Then, it is not in table of 3. 4, 8 are 32, right? 6 also no, 7 also no, this much only. 1, 32 is a, 2, 16 is a, 4, 8 is a, 8, 4 is a 32. Finish. Then 48. 1 into 48, first pair. Second is divisible by 2 also, 2 into 24, 2 is a 48. If you don't know, divide 48 by 2. You will get this number, okay? Then 3, 16, 3 is a 48. 12, 4 is a 48, correct? 12, 4 is a 48. Then 6, 8 is a 48. 6, 8 is a 48. So this much, okay? So divisors of 32 are 1, 2, 4, 8, 16 and 32, whereas divisors of 48 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 12, 16, 24 and 48. So let's find the common divisors. Common divisors of 32 and 24, sorry, 48 are, underline the common divisors. 1 always, then there is 2, there is 4 also, 8 also, 16 also, okay? So 1, 2, 4, 8 and 16. These are the common divisors of 32 and 48. Understood? So in this way, using this method, or in this method, we have to find, or we can find common divisors of any two numbers or three numbers or four numbers, whatever. Okay? In this first question, there are some few more examples which you have to solve. See that exercise 6. Solve all the examples in this question, under this question, okay, today. So thank you and have a nice day.